Welcome to this Ecalypse live product demo. My name is Pavel, I'm the chief at Ecalypse. Today, I will take you through the whole system beginning till the end, show you the main features. I will also show you some of the client use cases and how our clients are using the software from all around the world. And last but not least, I will show you some of the independent client reviews that Ecalypse software is getting online. So stay tuned and enjoy the demo. All right, hello random people. My name is Pablo, whatever you like. Today I'm just gonna show you a short video of our website, you know, of the car rental software system, the online booking system. I started the business, I was a car rental owner myself, so pretty much, you know, I needed a system that would work, that would be really easy to use, and that would do everything that it needs to do. And so I came up with this. We've been working on this for 5 years now. In the time that we've been working, on the software, we've got a lot of really good and interesting clients. You know, some of those clients are like, for example, USafe. This is a website that we did for them. Harley Davidson, and I'm gonna show you just a little bit of, what the websites look like. Well, this is Harley Davidson in Hawaii, and in Mexico. Vago, very good friends of ours. I love working with these guys. We're still working with them. They're making great progress. They started with us 4 years ago when they started their business. Now they're expanding into 5 locations. So a very successful business. I'm very, very happy about that. So I just want to show you a little bit about how it works, you know, and I'm going to start with our clients. Very simple thing. By the way, all the websites that we make are mobile enabled, so they look good on mobile phones as well. Very easy to check by just dragging and making the screen smaller, you know. This is our client in New York, and the way they have it set up is they just want to have inquiries, you know. So when you do the basic search, very nice. This is a very nice website. I like their website very much, and they were working with us on the design actively, you know. So you get into this page, and then it basically shows you all the cars, so it shows you all the information, and then you can just go into the inquiry mode, where they have like where you insert the name and all your details and so on. And yeah, that's pretty much the way it's set up. It's really nice. They got this really nice slider, which we did for them, and the menu. Here, Harley Davidson, they have a slightly different setup. They don't have the reservation on the front page. They chose to have it under the menu, so you can. You select the location, you select the pickup date, and there you go. And again, you get a list of the bikes. Now, the guys at Baco, they have a really, really nice website. They're working on it very diligently. They even have a video here, you know, you can.
Pero cuidado, sus precios no incluyen impuestos ni seguros. Y al final.
So you can go to the website if you want to check it out. And this is pretty much working with a basic setup, you know, that we offer on our. And I'm going to show you the basic setup in a minute. But this is working with our basic setup where. You can select everything, and it gives you the real time. Oh, there's no results. They got no. Oh, they're fully booked out. Okay, good for them. Let's see if we can find something else. All right, we got something else here. So yeah, I mean, they even have these like pay now prices. It's a very good setup. Like you very much still, this is still mobile enabled, you know, so it's still gonna look good on mobile phones. And by the way, you can switch it to different languages. I'm not sure how much they're using this, but it seems like yeah, they're using it pretty much. They got everything translated to English, probably also French. And what you can also do, you can also pretty easily set up the other currencies, you know, so your clients can book in whatever currency they prefer. And so I'm just gonna go into the what it looks like when I make the reservation. You know, the client, this is pretty much based on the best practice, so the clients can see everything, all the details about the cars. They can get additional services, which immediately gets added to the final bill here. You know, they can remove it as well, and then you insert all the details. But I'm going to show you that on our demo. I'm not going to make a reservation on one of our clients' websites. And yeah, I mean, it seems like clients are very happy with our services. You know, one of the independent review websites, which is Captera, we have our profile here, which is where our clients put independent reviews. This is anybody can put their reviews here. And so far we got 11 reviews, 5 stars. They're obviously not, all of them are not obviously 5 stars. That's not realistic, but these are all our real clients. We have clients, I mean, in more than 60 countries worldwide. So perfect for small and big companies. I mean, you can read all the detailed information here at Captera. If you search our name, Ecalypse, we're gonna come up. Best rental software in the market. Very nice. Yeah, been working with this client for more than 2 years. Ted, also more than 2 years. Top quality, budget-minded rental management software for WordPress. Very happy with this. Athanasios, one of our friends in Greece, is one of the best car rental software. Another client from Greece, easy to work with. After a few days work of setting up the site, and it performs well, and it has doubled my business. I mean, this is not, of course, this is not something that is like typical, but yeah, some of the clients, they actually get very good results with this. And you know, like you can go through all the reviews. I mean, as I said, we have a lot of clients in a lot of different places. So this is the actual base setup that you can get. This is something that we can set up for you in 2 days. And pretty simple. You know, you have all different kinds of currencies, whatever currency you're working, you can change it here. Also languages, the base setup that we work with is English. We can do Czech, we can do Spanish, we can do any language. But of course, then the content of the website, that's something that you can change however you want. But so let me just take you really like through what the final reservation would look like. So here I have I'm just gonna select dates, you know, and it's very easy to set up all the different prices in the back end. I'm not gonna show you the demo of the back end. I'll make a separate video for that. Actually, we have a bunch of videos which shows how to work with the back end, because it's a completely different thing. It takes a little bit more time. This is just a quick overview of the product, of what it looks like on the front end, of what your clients will actually see when you get this website and they're coming to you and they're working with your software. You know, you got all kinds of filters here. You know, you can turn on and turn off like the different fuel types, vehicles types, and so on. So I'm just gonna go ahead and I'm just gonna change. And by the way, you know, like if you want to change dynamically, you can do the search again, and it's gonna update the price so everything works like that. Still, this is mobile enabled. So you just you go to the booking. And by the way, this software is suitable not only for car rental companies, but also other rental companies like bikes, motorbikes, and so on. And in this case, sometimes people want to have more than one vehicle in one checkout. So we also added this functionality. I mean, you can switch this off in the back end, but I just wanted to show you this on the demo. So you can add a car right here, and it shows up in here as the second car, you know. And I can also easily remove this. Oh, I just lost my keyboard. And you can also remove it, you can add it, you know, it shows up immediately. The price here gets updated. And of course, the usual stuff also, extras, you know, like insurance, child seat, whatever you're using with your, there goes my keyboard, whatever you're using, you can add to the bill. Again, it's gonna show up here, you know, the price added to the final price. So yeah, let me just go through the reservation all the way to the end so that you see what it looks like. Yeah, this is my real name. By the way, you know, if you don't fill it in, if you don't fill everything in, this it's gonna tell you like that you need to fill a few more things in. So right now we just need to confirm the terms and conditions and the payment method. Okay, so let's go, and you can choose which fields are mandatory and which are not. But yeah, so terms and conditions. You can also have the credit card payment. Obviously, I don't have it set up here on because it's a test website, but let's do just cash upon pickup. Many of the people that we work with, they choose to use the credit cards, and we do recommend it because the no-show rates then go down significantly. You know, they go down from I was at the car rental show some while ago, and they were saying that like 30%, it's 30% if you're not getting prepayment, if you're not taking deposits. And it goes down to 3% if you're taking online payments. And when I'm talking to clients, they're telling me that actually it doesn't make any difference in terms of the number of clients they're getting. So people actually, they don't mind paying in advance. I mean, I know that a lot of clients who are not using online payments, they're saying they're afraid that the clients will stop using their service, but it's actually not true. So that's quite interesting. All right, so I'm just going to confirm the reservation, and that's the sound of the email, of the confirmation email that just came into my inbox. This is the confirmation page where the client sees everything, and Here's the confirmation email. I mean, you can set up the confirmation email in any way you want. You know, you got all the name, the car that you got, the dates, everything. And you can also click this link here, which will take you back to the confirmation page. So the client always knows what it is that they're actually booking. They got a location address, they got the phone. So everything is here, you know. You can even print out the order, so the client can take it with them to your company. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I just want to show you two more things of what what it looks like here when you come to the site. And I'm gonna go back through the home page just so you know this is how the client comes to your page as a home page. They can browse through your inventory, they can see your inventory. Let me see if we have the detail page set up here. Yeah, they can go into the detail page, you can insert additional information, you have all the different pricing schemes set up. Yeah, they can also go through your locations. So this is the locations page. They can find you easily on Google, you know. And yeah, so this is the base overview of our online reservation system. There's a lot more to it, but this is just to show you the surface. If you have any further questions, you have all the contact details on the screen, or better yet, get in touch with your local representative who's going to answer all your questions. And until then, I wish you best of luck with your business.